This math trick can unmistakably guess your age. Magic is just around the corner. All you have to do is to answer the following 6 questions. Grab a pen or calculator to see how it works. Step 1. Choose a number from 1 to 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Pick any one. Which one is your lucky number? Go with that one. The number you've picked will be X. Step 2. Multiply your number by 2. X times 2. Okay, this sounds easy. Step 3. Then add 5 to your result. X times 2 plus 5. Step 4. Multiply the result by 50. X times 2 plus 5 times 50. Step 5. If you've already had your birthday this year, add 1,767. If not, add 1,766. Step 6. Got a 4-digit number? Now subtract the year of your birth from the result. You should get a 3-figure number. The first figure is the number you chose initially, and the 2 others are your age. If you've calculated this properly, you'll get the right answer. That's pretty amazing. Did it work for you? How old are you, by the way? Want to do the math together? Let's check it out again. So, first, I have to choose a number from 1 to 9. Okay, I'm going with 7. 7 is my number. Then, I should multiply my number by 2. Okay, 7 times 2 is 14. Now let's add 5 to the result. 14 plus 5 equals 19. Then, multiply the result by 50. Okay, here you go. 19 times 50 equals 950. Let's see what's next. If you've already had your birthday this year, add 1767. If not, add 1766. Well, I haven't celebrated my birthday yet, so it seems I should add 1766. 950 plus 1766 equals 2716. What's next? Subtract the year of my birth from the result. Okay, I definitely need a calculator for this one. 2716 minus 1990 equals 726. Wow, I've picked the number 7 and I'm 26. That's right. How did they do that? Do you have any idea? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to hit the like button below and share the video with your friends to add a little magic to their lives.